really is hitting it on the head here, right? No, I think Mary would have done everything in her power. She would have lived in a house with all the sigils and been like, get out. They would have, like, gone to elementary school and played soccer. Oh, yeah, for sure. There's no way. A mother's never going to send her kids into that danger. Remember, she lives to a Thank you. But.
So I don't know if you watch Walking Dead or not, but...